Are you looking for best guitar tube amp? We will review some of the guitar tube amp reviews based on thousands of user ratings. Hope our top 5 best guitar tube amp will be good for you. Number 5. This Fender 57 Custom Champ 5W 1x8 tube guitar amp lacquer tweed is comes with many feature. Such as power, 5W tube tubes, 112A7, 112X7 preamp, 16V6 power amp, single channel 2 inputs, normal, bright speaker, 1x8 Weber special design with Alnico magnet cabinet material, finger joint solid pine covering grill cloth, baseman handle, vintage style leather with nickel mounting hardware knobs, chicken head style pointer protective cover included. As well as renowned for its flexibility, ease of use, and knockout tone, this is the classic sound heard on thousands of recordings. Furthermore, a wide variety of playable tones inhabit this hand-wired performer, from crisp, classic cleans to naturally compressed overdrive that responds remarkably to guitar volume and picking dynamic changes. Moreover, the Fender 5F1 circuit used in the 57 Custom Champ has become legendary for its heightened dynamic response and sweet-sounding tube overdrive when pushed. Lastly, a 12X7 preamp tube matched to a classic 6V6 power amp tube generates this in-demand overdrive. Number 4. Based on user ratings, this Blackstar Height Series Height 1R 1W 1x8 tube guitar combo amp level 2888,365,392,318 comes in number 4 of our list. It has many feature as well. Importantly, 2-channel all-tube 1x8 guitar combo amplifier with infinite shape feature. Also, voice switch. Following, USB output. Moreover, USB output. And 1W.
Number 3.
Now, for some exclusive reason, Monoprice 5W guitar combo tube amplifier is in our list, which has. Not only, as the title indicates, this guitar amplifier features a 5W tube power amplifier and a Celestion brand speaker, but also it uses a ECC8312X7 preamplification tube and a 6V6 GT power tube for the amplifier section, plus a Celestion Super 8 GBA15 speaker. Even so, the amplifier handles frequencies between 80Hz and 10kHz, with hum and noise minus 75 decibels below the rated power and 0.5% total harmonic distortion. And it includes a low input and a high input, with the former attenuating the signal by approximately 50% and the latter being easier to overdrive. Also, while tone is always debatable, the increased dynamic range and even order harmonic distortion of tubes produces the better sound.
Number 2.
Orange Amplifiers Rocker 15 15W 1x10 Tube Guitar Combo Amplifier. Black is editor's choice because it has power, 15W tube attenuation, 15W, 7W, 1W, 5W tubes, 312X7, 112X7 preamp, 2EL84 power amp, 2-channel single input speaker, 1x10 Voice of the World Gold Label controls, volume channel 1 3-band EQ, Dane bass, volume channel 2 power switch, built-in tube stereo mono FX loop basket, weave vinyl dimensions, 18.5 inches by 16.14 inches by 10.24 inches weight, 29.98 pounds. As well as capable of 0. Sequentially, 5, 1, 7 or 15 watts of output, the Orange Rocker 15 is an extremely portable combo that moves seamlessly from the home, to the studio, to the stage. Also, finally, small, 2-channel, bedroom-friendly all-tube amp that you can legitimately gig. And with the Rocker 15 set wide open, smaller venues are comfortably taken care of despite the amp's miniature footprint.
Number 1.
The Monoprice 15W Guitar Combo Tube Amp is most popular product. In our experience, we found some great features, such as superior guitar tone and flexibility using this 15W, 1x12 guitar combo tube amplifier with Celestion speaker and spring reverb from Monoprice. In addition, with features a 15W tube power amplifier and a Celestion brand speaker amplifier, load range 816 ohms. Also, uses 3 ECC8312X7 preamplification tubes and 2 EL84 power tubes for the amplifier section, plus a Celestion Red Truvox 1215 speaker, as well as handles frequencies between 80Hz and 10kHz, with hum and noise minus 75 decibels below the rated power and 0.5% total harmonic distortion. And the cabinet is ported in the rear and features a leather handle cloth speaker grille and a cream-colored, textured, synthetic leather exterior with chrome corner guards. After watching our short list on best guitar tube amp, you may have clear understanding now which one you should buy. Check below description for the mentioned best guitar tube amp product links. Thank you.